Police are looking for a person who tossed a box of kittens into this dumpster. Experts say the newborn animals surely would have died if a concerned citizen hadn't stopped to investigate. KATV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki has more on this kitten caper.
We went over here and there was a white box was thrown in here, we noticed.
Lee Fitzwater became suspicious when an unknown man threw something into this North Lincoln dumpster. It was a box filled with styrofoam.
Something moved. And I took the styrofoam out, and there was five kittens in it.
The kittens were newborns, their eyes not even open.
Awful cruel, you know. It was just a big shock.
An animal control officer took the kittens to an emergency veterinary clinic for immediate care.
It's an unconscionable act by whoever did it.
Bob Downey from the Capital Humane Society says it was lucky Fitzwater found the kittens so quickly.
It would have been sure death to them, and they probably would have expired within a matter of hours.
Downey says there are plenty of shelters or veterinary clinics that would take the unwanted kittens, but the best way to prevent this is to spay or neuter the adult animals.
There's no excuse for it.
He backed right up to the stump.
Fitzwater says the suspect is an older white male with gray hair wearing a hat. He was driving a dark green 90s Dodge pickup with business logos on the doors.
Didn't have to put him in a box and smother him and with styrofoam and leave them here to die.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV News Watch 7.
And we have just learned that all of the cats survived and tonight are being cared for by foster families.